power to the building, coming into the phone lines. All suspects are still inside.
Both suspects?
Agent Keene and Raymond Reddington.
Gee.
I believe so, but he's got the hostages positioned as human shields. Can't get a clear view inside.
Well then, let's find out.
What are you doing? Hold fire.
Gee! Gee! Huh.
Ressler, excellent. You have a pen? Because I'm ready to dictate a list of my demands.
I owe you, Keene. You saved my life back at that convoy. Now let me return the favor. Not before this gets bad.
It's already gone bad, and you're making it worse. You want to repay me, do what Reddington says, before somebody else gets hurt.
It's not going to happen, and you know it. The scene's locked down. Nowhere to go, and you got zero leverage. Because I know you. Know what you're capable of. Not gonna hurt these people.
She won't, but I will. Ready? My demands are as follows. One, I want the immediate restoration of power to this building. Two, an armored vehicle to transport us safely and unmolested from this door to a runway of my choosing. Three, bring me Marvin Gerard. You have 90 minutes.
That's it?
After that, a hostage dies every half hour. That's it, Agent Ressler.